person here, you'll find him in Mark chapter 10, verse 46 to 52. You just take note of it. This man was called Bartimaeus, a blind man. This man could not see, but he was helped to position himself where Jesus was passing. And then when he was passing, he said, "Jesus, Jesus, save me, save me." He was well positioned, even as a blind person. And Jesus could not really bypass, "What do you want? What do you want?" Well positioned. And listen to this. His sight was recovered.